Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and today guys we're gonna be playing on this amazing prison server called Candy Mines. Now this is an awesome custom server, and yeah, it's really dope. Right now we're just chilling with the owner, really insane dope owner, I must say. He's very chill, but yeah, we got a lot of stuff which I'm gonna be showing you guys in today's video, so yeah, I can't wait to show you guys. And yeah, let's get straight into it guys. So this is Candy Mines, and the server I'm currently playing on, the version is 1.8. You guys can also join on any other version, so that is awesome. And regarding the IP is play.candymines.us, and yeah, everything about the server will be in the description and the comments down below if you guys are confused guys. But yeah guys, this is Candy Mines. They have a flipping amazing server. As you can see, the build is amazing. They have really good builds, I must say. My render distance is not loading for some reason, but yeah, it's really nice and I just love the build. It's really cozy and all of that stuff. But yeah guys, so currently we're just gonna start already. So Candy Mines, refreshing prisons experience. So this is just like a welcome sign, and to start your first like warp, you just go to warp A, and then if you guys want to receive some OP rewards on top of that, make sure to do your slash votes guys, because you can get a lot of loot as well as that. You guys have 5 vote links, meaning you can get 5 vote keys, so yeah, it's gonna be dope guys. And then I think this is crates if I walk down there. Actually no, it's not. Okay, that's PvP enabled. But okay, so this is the plot section. I'm not gonna really go through plots because I don't really have a plot, and I'll go through it like another video when I do start making my plot. Here we got the battle pass though guys, and battle pass is really good if you're trying to get like some insane loot. So this is the premium one, and then this is the tier 1. So currently it is locked, but as you can see, tier 2 gives you $25 million. Here it gives you 1 key, and then here it gives you 25 million again guys. So it's really OP. The more you progress, the more like bigger rewards you get, sort of. I'm not sure, but should be somewhere around here. Yeah, as you can see, tier 100 is 50 million, so quite a lot guys. And then if you guys also do get the like battle pass premium, you guys get a lot more good reward. So if I keep going, you guys can see that it's 50 million throughout, and then the last one should be like, yeah, 100 million and a candy key. So yeah, it's really good. And also guys, make sure to join their Discord, and yeah, I'll have that in the description down below. They have a really chill big Discord, and yeah, you guys can stay up with the updates and everything. So yeah, so it's really cool. Here you got the daily rewards guys. So here it's you can see everything you can get, so weekly, fortnightly, and daily. So we can claim that, we have that to claim, which is awesome. We got a lot of keys to open up as well guys, but yeah, that's gonna help a ton guys currently with getting started and all of that. So we can do that. And yeah, the server itself is really cool. We got the custom pickaxe ourselves. Currently we have an explosive pickaxe, so a really special type of pickaxe, and we can upgrade it, do a lot of stuff. So yeah, I have a lot of plans with this pickaxe, making it max, all of that guys. And yeah, here is crates. I want to go to crates in a bit, but it is PvP enabled, so when crossing bridge, just be careful guys. And then here we got a robot given to us as well, so it's really cool. I'll show that in like another type of video as well, more thoroughly. I'll try fit it in the video if I have enough time. But yeah, let's go open up some keys real quick if we have the time. So we have one reset key, so this is limited edition, so let's open it up real quick and let's see what we do get. So boom, we got my nuke. Okay, that's gonna be amazing. We got 5,000 gems. So if I do slash gem shop, you guys can see all of this. You can purchase a titan rank, a candy key. My nukes is really cool. We got some more my nukes, and we got some more candy keys, so that is amazing. I don't know why I'm lagging. I'll turn some render distance down. But yeah, candy keys are really good on here. You guys can get a lot of stuff. Let's see what we get over here. And it looks like, okay, we got a multiplier, which is going to be really good. 4x multiplier for an hour, that's going to help a ton. Here we got a Kratos bow, which is insane. And then we got 2 more keys. Let's just open that up, and it looks like we got another multiplier, which is insane. We can use that for 2 hours. And finally we got a pay to money tag, which is awesome. You guys can check out the tags here, put that there, and if I type, I have the money tag right there, so that is awesome. And then let's open up one special key. There we go, got one special key, so let's open that up. And we got 4 Minukes. So that is awesome. We got more than a stack now, basically. Okay, guys. So I'm going to go back spawn just in case I get, like, attacked. I don't think I am after crossing the bridge. But, yeah, we got the monthly loot box, guys. And let's just open that up. Holy crap. Look at the amount of loot, guys. This is going to be insane. I'm going to get a whole lot of loot. I'm just going to put everything like that so I can see everything I get. Boom. Let's see our inventory go crazy. Okay, so we got a lot of tokens. And this is so cool. It's just coming to us, guys, right now. So as you can see, if you look at chat, we're getting a ton of stuff. We're getting keys, we're getting Kratos bow and envoy starters, guys. So that is really, really good. And we got a lot of loot. So currently we got 31 tokens, guys. 31,000 tokens, I should say. So yeah, that is really dope. And then here we got the reset loot box, guys. This is gonna be really, really dope. Let's just open that up, see what we get. And yeah, I want to get these robots placed down, so we might actually just make a plot real quick as well. But yeah, we're gonna try upgrade our token. I'm not our tokens, our pickaxe and stuff, and I'll show you guys about. And holy crap, we're getting so much. We got gems there, we got Kratos axe. Holy crap, guys, that is insane. Sharpness 75, a Kratos bow, 3 Kratos axes. Holy crap. And then we got explorer tag as well as a multiplier. So that is really good, guys. So yeah, we'll leave that here for now. And then I'm gonna go get the bots. Yeah, they're in there. And then what else? Some minute, guys. So yeah, before actually, let's just we'll showcase the warps first, guys, to be honest. So this is warp A. So you guys can go from warp A to Z, and then you can start prestiging, as you guys probably already know. Now if I do slash rank up max, I can rank up max. Okay, never mind. Slash rank up, I can probably get to rank up fairly easy. Actually, no, I can't. Okay, so I'm at E right now, so that is pretty darn good. And if I do this, as you guys can see, I think I can do auto sell. Yeah, I can. And then sell all, slash sell, sell all, boom. Oh gosh. Okay, let me just throw that out then, if I can't sell it. Boom. So as you guys can see, when mining, I'm getting a lot of money right now. And with that, I can upgrade my pickaxe. But not only that, guys, I got some mine nukes now. I'm gonna place these down and let's see what happens. So drop it and run away. So we drop it and then we run away, and then let's see. And holy crap, guys, did you just see that detonate the ground? So it's really OP. You guys can just start dropping them. Okay, we can drop our next one here, and then we can drop another one here. Boom. So it's really good, as you guys can see. It's a lot of, like, damage, I guess you can say, but it's really good. And you guys get a lot of money when placing these bombs down. So yeah, I really like that feature. And you guys can honestly just drop a lot and get a ton. So yeah, it's awesome, man. Holy crap, that was a lot. But yeah, it's like a TNT of some sort, and yeah, you guys get a lot. But what we want to do is go start upgrading our pickaxe. But before I do that, guys, I just want to show you guys token shop. Now token shop is really cool because you guys can buy some cool stuff here. So here with tokens, you guys can buy multipliers. Now we can afford quite a bit of multipliers, which is really good since we have 81,000 tokens. So yeah, it's gonna be really helpful. Here we guys can buy golden apples, so that is really good for PvP. Here, so you can buy the tags, and then here you got the mine bombs, and then the mega mine bombs. I think this is like the mine nuke, so a better version. But as you can see, we can buy a ton with that amount. But yeah, you guys can also buy token pickaxes and all of that, guys. But yeah, I'm gonna aim to upgrade this pickaxe, and then I'll take that off later on. But yeah, you can see in this chat that we're getting a ton of tokens while mining, as well as that we're getting a lot of money, guys. So yeah, if I do slash rank up, we can get to, let's see. Okay, we got to rank J. Warp J, not rank J. What was I rank? Okay, so we're at rank J now, and that is really good. So now we're going to be earning a lot more, but I have not even upgraded my pickaxe yet, guys. So we're going to start upgrading it, and it costs a lot of tokens to actually upgrade your pickaxe. But we're going to go with fortune, and it will help us get a ton of money. And you can probably just trade people a lot of stuff with money, and people will likely just make some really good trades with you. And I'm gonna get out of here before it detonates, please. Okay, nice. Boom. But yeah, with this, it's gonna help me a ton. Like, as you can see, we just made 100 mil or something just there. Boom, boom. Let's place another one there, and that is 2 mil just like that. So as you can see, it's a lot with the pickaxe as well combined. You guys actually can make a lot. And I think I got like a big I don't know, maybe an achievement, but I did get a lot. There we go. You just got like a lot more there as well. So yeah, if I put a, what do you call it? What is that booster thing? I think it's in my PB. I won't use it actually now. I'll use it in another video. But as you can see, boosters will help a lot more, guys. So yeah, as you can see, holy crap, we're at 260 mil already, guys. So yeah, that is really good. And as you can see, we just got like 50 mil from that one as well. So we can just do boom, and then rank up. Oh, we're still going. Okay, we're at warp U. Honestly, we might as well just grind to warp Z in this video, guys. I think it's really possible. And yeah, I'm gonna keep the token stuff here. Actually, I'll turn it off if it's annoying, guys. Here, if you guys want to toggle the token messages, you guys can do it here as well, and then the gem messages as well. You can toggle it back on by doing the command again. But yeah, we're gonna just drop some nukes all over the place and hopefully get a ton. So we're probably gonna get a good amount from that nuke there, and then we got another nuke there. But yeah, we just got 100 mil just like so. So yeah, it's really good. I really love these nukes, to be honest. And this explosive pickaxe is really helpful, as it just like makes a little explosion like that, as you guys can see. And yeah, it's just really cool. And then boom, and then we're at 400 mil, guys, already. So we're almost at a billion. So if I do slash rank up, I can get to X, Y, and Z. Okay, so we just made it to warp Z, guys, and we can go officially to our first prestige, which is gonna be awesome. But let's drop down a bow reel, a nuke, and see how much we can get from this. So we're at 179. Okay, that wasn't the best one. We'll just wait again and do it. Some do really well and then some do poorly, but we'll see right there. And okay, that's a bit. I think I need to mine or something and then it will be a lot. Yeah, there we go. That was a lot. So that was like 300 there, and then let's see how much we get here. We got 100 mil just there, so it's really good. And then I'm think I can get prestige in there. Yeah, oh, we need 500 mil, so we can just do a little quick one there, and we're at 500 mil. So first prestige in the video, and yeah, that's awesome. We made our first prestige in today's video, so yeah, that is awesome. I'm gonna go spawn now, and I'm gonna quickly show you guys these robots. I'm not gonna go through them like thoroughly, but yeah, P home. Oh no, I forgot how to make plots. Okay, plot home or slash create p go okay, let me just go here, and then plot create potato. Oh no, okay, I'm lacking the command. Okay, so oh, we need to reach 175, so I can't actually make it. But yeah, we can do that later on. I'm sure it'll be really easy to get to prestige anyways, to 175. So in the future episodes, I'll get that working on, guys. But the robots, pretty much, let's show you an example right here. So it's like stuff that mine for you, and you get a lot of tokens and money itself from it as well. So it's really dope, and you guys can place a ton of them down, and it's just going to be really helpful. Axe robot is this one, which is really cool. And then these are the token robots. So yeah, it's really, really dope. And then you guys can just get a ton, make a huge base full of them, and yeah, you guys will make a ton of money off using them, guys. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. I had a ton of fun. We made it to warp Z within this video. So next video, we'll try to aim for like at least prestige 100, hopefully, if we get our pickaxe upgraded a lot. But yeah, guys, I have had a ton of fun recording this video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy watching it. And yeah, make sure to hop on play.candyminds.us. the version is 1.8, or you can join on any other version, guys. And yeah, I really hope you guys did enjoy, and peace out, guys. Take care.